inspection and test plan. The inspection and test plan video provides you with information about inspections and tests which are used in manufacturing shops. The working process starts with an agreement between the purchaser and manufacturer. The manufacturer provides the perform invoice, PI, to the purchaser, which explains the equipment specification and related price. Then the purchaser issues the purchase order, which confirms the perform invoice. Before the start of manufacturing, the purchaser must provide an equipment inspection and a test plan to the manufacturer. The test plan identifies all inspection points for the purchaser's inspector. Then the manufacturer needs to prepare the project quality control plan based on this inspection and test plan. The manufacturer notifies the purchaser's inspector in advance to attend at the factory for witnessing the inspections and tests. The communication and coordination channel between the manufacturer, purchaser inspector, and purchaser are agreed to be in the pre-inspection meeting. Based on the international practice, the manufacturer sends a notification to the purchaser, and the purchaser reviews the notification, and after approval, sends it to the inspector. Then the inspector will go to the manufacturer's shop to witness the test or inspection. The purchaser's inspector will send the inspection visit report to the purchaser. The purchaser can assign its own inspector, which is its direct employee, or hire a third-party inspection agency to carry out the inspection. The inspection and test plan have a tabular format and the content extracted from the construction code. In each row of the table, there is a quality control and inspection requirement, and this determines which party is responsible for control and inspection. There are three parties in the ITP: the manufacturer, the third-party inspector, and the client or purchaser. Normally, the table accommodates three sections as following: before manufacturing, during manufacturing, the final inspection. The before manufacturing section consists of the pre-inspection meeting and review of the quality control documents that need to be approved before start of manufacturing. There are three or four important terminologies in the ITP that determines the responsibility of each party. These are the hold point, hold on the production until TPI inspector performs inspection and supervises the required test. In general, attendance to the PIM meeting, raw material inspection and identification, post-weld heat treatment review, hydrostatic test, performance test, runout test, and final inspection or hold points. Normally, manufacturers shall notify the TPI inspector 7 working days in advance. Witness point. The manufacturer shall notify the client and TPI inspector, but there is no hold on production. The client can waive this inspection based on its discretion and inform the TPI inspector. Spot witness. For items with spot witness, the manufacturer shall notify the TPI inspector as fulfilling the monitoring. For example, 1 random visit for all the UT tests or 1 of 2 visits for whole surface preparation work for painting. Review. Review means review document, which includes the review of quality control records, test reports, etc. When the TPI inspector makes a visit for a hold or witness point, the inspector can review the related documents. You can download the draft ITP for each type of document and each type of equipment through this following webpage. Inspection for Industry LLC provides third-party inspection services like vendor inspection, pre-shipment inspection, and commodity inspection. These services are provided to the buyers, sellers, engineering companies, inspection agencies, plant owners, traders, and any other third-party inspection user companies. These services are not limited to one geographical location and cover the entire world. We have a lot of associate partners around the globe, so we can coordinate and execute your third-party inspection orders at a competitive price. Your inspection orders will be done in vendor-seller countries by our competent inspection engineers and will be precisely coordinated, expedited, and managed. Thanks for your kind attention. For more information, visit us on www.inspectionforindustry.com.